They wanna know why the girl them dip on me. Them eye green, them mind just sip on me. They wanna know why them love him off so much. Like, what is the reason? It's just the vibe, I'm that guy. She put her legs in the...
Welcome back, JJ King. As you can see, it is mad early in the morning. Like, it looks like it's morning. But I woke up just now, guys. I was woken up by my grandmother. She wanted to see me before I... that's why I look so rough. But today, I'm going to Buffalo, guys. It is currently 8-something. It's mad early. I was originally supposed to wake up around, like, 6. But that wasn't even realistic. You know, who's waking up at 6 o'clock? But I'm about to get on the road, guys. I'm about to get in the shower right now. Get dressed. I'm not doing any makeup. No, none of that. Because who wears makeup on a road trip? You know? But make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. And I'm going to tune you guys back in when I get in the car. As you guys can see, we are packed up. Say hi to the vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Ma, say hi to the vlog. Ma. Ma. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh.
But, y'all, we are packed up. As y'all can see, it's a lot of stuff in here.
A lot.
Refrigerator's over there. My Crocs is up there.
We're
getting breakfast now, guys. And then we're going to be heading on the road. And then I'll tune you guys back in when we get to the hotel or in between. So, y'all, we got our breakfast. As you can see, what you got? I got bacon, egg, and cheese.
Curd.
Got butter egg.
Pop, you gotta say hi to the roll.
I'm not saying.
This is what I got.
But guys, we just got our breakfast, and now we are on the road. Gang, as you guys can see, we in the car. We just finished our Mickey D's. We just had our McDonald's, guys. It is mad hot in this car right now. Yeah, guys, we got 3 more hours and then we gonna be in the town. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna tune you guys back in when we get to the hotel. Believe me, we gotta stop no more per gang. Buffalo, as y'all can see. Yes, sir. All the buildings. Yes, sir. Can't really see much right now, but y'all see. But I'm gonna put y'all back on when we get to the hotel. Period. We done made it to Buffalo, period. As y'all could see what's around here, period. But y'all can't see the hotel because it's on this side and all the luggage is on this side of the window. I'm going to tune y'all back in when we get to
the room.
So
y'all, as y'all can see, we done made it. Y'all, I'm done dropped my luggage here. That's my parents in the back. But y'all, as y'all can see, this is the hotel. There, we're about to go inside.
Okay. Huh?
to the hotel. Period.
Y'all gotta show y'all the view. Cause the view is mad beautiful. As y'all can see, all the buildings. Yes, sir. I think I'm gonna love it here. I'm gonna love it here. Period. But yeah, guys. We made it to the hotel. But yeah, guys, we here.
We here.
Y'all, we are out here walking, you know, touring the city. It's so nice and peaceful outside at night. Right, it's nobody outside.
We're trying to figure out why we outside.
But it's so nice, guys.